This is why you shouldn't cross your ankles when you have somebody's back. Let's watch that again. So as you can see right here, Homeboy has his ankles crossed. So Mr. Potter here can go ahead and throw his leg over his ankles and hip into it for the straight ankle lock.